SkylinkNet NetHub installation and programming. Thank you for choosing SkylinkNet. Today, we're going to program atoms to your SkylinkNet NetHub for smartphone garage door opener control. Please note, this video is for demonstration purposes only. Step 1. Download the SkylinkNet app on your iOS or Android device. Step 2. Create a SkylinkNet account by inputting your name, email, and password. Step 3. Activate your account from the SkylinkNet email that you've just received and then log into the app. Step 4. Open the SkylinkNet Internet Hub box and remove the hub device, the Ethernet cable, and the power adapter. Step 5. Set up the hub by pressing Setup Hub, then initialize a new hub. Step 6. Connect the hub to an available port on your internet router using the Ethernet cable and plug in the power adapter into a wall outlet. The LED on the hub should change from red to green. Step 7. Fill in your hub name and ID and then set a password. Step 8. Press and hold the reset button until the LED flashes in different colors. Step 9. To add the garage door opener to the smartphone app, press System Settings, then Setup Wizard, then Add Device, then Garage Door Opener, and finally fill in the name and location of the garage door opener. Step 10. Press the Set button on the garage door opener for 1 second until the LED displays the letter P. Press Learn on your smartphone. Step 11. A new garage door icon should appear on your SkylinkNet app. Congratulations! You've added internet connectivity to your garage door opener. To expand further on your new home automation system, go to skylinkhome.com, where you can add home security, home automation, and more to your SkylinkNet hub. Thanks for watching.